actually have studied your plan, and it includes upgrading 4 million buildings, weatherizing 2 million homes over 4 years, building 1.5 million energy-efficient homes. So the question becomes, the president is saying, I think some people who support the president would say that sounds like it's going to cost a lot of money and hurt the economy.
What it's going to do is going to create thousands and millions of jobs, good-paying jobs.
But let him finish, sir.
He doesn't know how to do that.
$100 billion.
The fact is, it's going to create millions of good-paying jobs, and these tax incentives to people for people to weatherize, which he wants to get rid of. It's going to make the economy much safer. Look how much we're paying now to deal with the hurricanes. By the way, he has an answer for hurricanes. He said maybe we should drop a nuclear weapon on them.
I never said that.
He did say that.
Made it up.
And here's the deal.
You make up.
We are going to be in a position where we can create hard, good jobs by making sure the environment is clean and we all are in better shape. We spend billions of dollars now, billions of dollars on floods, hurricanes, rising seas. We're in real trouble. Look what's happened just in the Midwest with these storms that come through and wipe out entire sections and counties in Iowa. That didn't happen before. They're because of global warming. We make up 15% of the world's problem. But the rest of the world, we've got to get them to come along. That's why we have to get back into the Paris Accord.
All right, gentlemen.
Wait a minute, Chris. So why didn't he do it for 47 years? You were vice president. Why didn't you get the world? China sends up real dirt into the air. Russia does, India does, they all do. We're supposed to be good. And by the way, he made a couple of statements. The Green New Deal is $100 trillion,
not
$20 billion.
That is not my plan.
That's
He made a statement about the military.
He said I said something about the military. Okay. He and his friends made it up, and then they went with it. I never said it.
Okay.
That is
what
not
he
true.
Did
sir,
is he
you're
said,
done in a segment.
He called
Mr.
the military
Mr. Vice
stupid
President,
bastards.
I did not
said it on tape. He said stupid bastards.
Sir, stop.
I would never say that.
Play it. Play it.
Go ahead. Mr. Vice President answered his final question.
The final question is, I can't remember which of all his rantings.
I'm having a little trouble myself. But and about the economy and about this question of what it's going to cost.
The economy.
The Green New Deal and the idea of what your environmental changes will do.
The Green New Deal will pay for itself as we move forward. We're not going to build plants that, in fact, are great polluting plants.
Could you support the Green New Deal?
Pardon me?
You support
them? No, I don't support the Green New Deal.
Oh, you don't? Oh, well, that's a big statement.
I support
that means you just lost the radical left.
I support the Biden plan that I put forward.
Okay.
The Biden plan, which is different than what he calls the radical Green New Deal.
All right, gentlemen.